Night Rangers, Sears Radio, and all this stuff there. Just don't look in the background. Just pay attention to the Sears Radio and his desk mic and power supply. Okay, Night Ranger, you want to go ahead?
Yep, I'm talking about what I call the Red Horse Special based on my friend Red Horse. He has his radio set up back in late 1972. He got a Christmas in 1976 and then parked on in 77 before he golden screwdriver didn't work at Kingdom Come. So it's a Sears 23 CB transceiver. Notice I did not say Red Talker. This radio predates the Red Talker. In 1976, our model has just got volume 12 and the sound selector, an old dinky meter and old modulation light, the mobile. On a radio shack, micron power regulated power supply from 1970. Anybody around back then will remember these things with a little rocker switch. We got the realistic amplified desk mic, along with the vertical volume slide on the neck. And that's going into a refurbished DNA Raider 4-tube amp that I converted to 22JG 6-8 and going into my homemade wire J-pole.
Sounds good. And let's see. Let me get that 987 out there on John's Island. 987, what you doing over there?
I got a Galaxy 959B with an Extreme 2018 and a RMKL 203 on Antron 99 on John's Island. I'll back up.
Yeah. Well, I tell you what. That doesn't sound muffled up at all there. I like that mic right there. I don't know, that's the best I've heard you sound in quite a while.
10-4, man, 10-4. Brand new mic I just got, and I just been trying her out. Now, I also got a Superstar DM5000 Tornado power echo microphone too with a noise toy box on the side of it there, and I tell you what, that thing eats batteries now. That thing literally eats batteries. This one so far hasn't ate the batteries real quickly at all, but that other one has. So I'm just doing trial and error runs with both of these microphones. I'm using an Extreme 2018. I don't got the DM5000 plugged in right now.
Yeah, roger on that. Let that Roadrunner, sometimes he's called a Hanahan Crawler, get in there. What are you talking on there, old man?
Thank you.
10-4 on that there. Yeah, D-21, D-21, I don't know. I know it in the D-201, anyway. But, they got a D-52. But, anyway. Alright, well, yeah, get that thing out and check it out.
Gaslight Square.